You are not going to believe what's about to happen to this Australian windsurfer. Mr. Surfy Boy was coasting along the ocean when all of a sudden an 80,000 pound humpback whale came up and tackled him. Now this dude's lucky to be alive. And follow for more ocean videos.